beforehand. I was living in New Hampshire at the time.
When it's bumping, your car will be in the side of the road. So, I didn't have any money because I just got money to live. And they're like, well, you really can't drive. It's not safe. I'm like, well, what else? New brake, all things. So, their engineer said,